transfer it. Anybody here that is under any tree, but you are not seeing the benefit that outsiders are seeing it, as you remember to be extended. In the name of Jesus. Is somebody hearing me now? Do me one favor now. Don't allow anybody close to you to distract you. I'm going to speak for 15, 20 minutes. And I'll pray for some people here. I might not call you and tell you anything, but I will just lay hands upon you and anoint you. That is how my mind asks me to do as I'm coming from the house. But hear me now and follow up this message that I am going to preach now. Plug to me 1 Samuel chapter 1 verse 5.
It was God that laid hands on Hannah's womb to suspend Hannah. Now, there are many persons sitting down here. The last time you work or you are doing any contract was in 2016. For 3 years now, you're being under suspension by one thing or the other. Somebody delivers 8 years ago. And after 8 years, till now, you're under suspension, only one child. I don't know if somebody is hearing me. Do you know that there are people that are here that nobody called them and asked them, where can I help you? It's not that they don't have people that will help them, but just that their helpline is under suspension. There are men here that your favor is under suspension. There are people here that the work of your hand is under suspension. Anything you use your hand to do, nothing comes out of it. It's under suspension. There are men that your spiritual gifts that God gave to you is under suspension. There are men that there is something that glitter on your face before that is under suspension. Have you seen a seamstress? Have you seen a saloon woman, hairdresser? Have you seen somebody that is a mechanic? Have you seen somebody that sells on the road that the shop is under suspension? Others sell, but nobody comes here and says, what do you say? Anytime your goods is under suspension, people run away from you.
you have run away from you because you're under suspension. I don't know if you have a little clue about suspension, that somebody did something that is evil and the pastor called you out of everybody and said, because of this thing you do, I hereby suspend you 3 months. I hereby suspend you 4 months. I hereby suspend you indefinitely. I hereby suspend you forever. And that is how men are. There are people here that you will not have employment until 8 years because you are under 8 years suspension of employment. I don't know if somebody is hearing me. Until that 8 years, nothing happened. I pray for a woman. This woman is under 4 years suspension. She had a child 4 years ago and the child died. He stayed for another 4 years before she had another pregnant. When I was praying, daddy told me that she is under 4 years suspension. There is somebody here, there is something that happened to you seasonally. It does not just happen. It happened in 4 years, it happened in 2 years, it happened in 8 years.